Hey everyone, my name is Toocka, and welcome back to Minecraft Speedrun. I think in this video, I'm going to be finding the dungeon. Not mean to put a torch there. So, yeah, so let's try conserve our ender pearls. So, like, you know, well, okay, I thought you could use them multiple times, maybe it depends. We'll just walk in, like, this direction for a while. You know, there's no hurry. I hope I have enough food on me. Okay, so it looks like it's gonna be, don't they drop down? There we go, you can reuse them sometimes. Maybe it's only like a 50% chance, or maybe smaller or something, like, I'm not sure. Let's just keep on walking and see how far we're going. When it tells us turn around, we'll turn around. Okay, so it still says you're in that direction. Okay, so it disappeared. Maybe it's, I don't know. Okay, so it's far away in that direction. Okay. I spent ages gathering these ender pearls. Ages. I wandered the desert for ages. I nearly got lost. I walked around for ages. I went on different things. Oh, what's in here? Whoa, let's not get distracted. So I was wandering around for ages and ages trying to find the thing, and then I looked at the coordinates of my old videos. I was like, oh, there it is. So, yeah, it took a while to find, but it was good. Oh! Where'd it go? Wait, what did that do? Okay. Maybe there was a delay. Okay. Still ages in this direction. So when I get to the, do I have blocks on me? Yes, I do. When I get to the place, I'll just put a giant marker up, and I'll probably point in the direction from my house which way to go there. Could make a minecart track. I don't think I will. I think I'll just make a giant pole, and then make an arrow near my house saying which direction to go in, because I literally went in a straight line to get here. So we just need to keep on wandering in this direction. I know it's a bit boring. Whoa. This is really dangerous. Boom. Ah! I should have made sure I wasn't standing on stuff. Whoa. I'm really tempted to go down there. Nope. Continuing our mission. I don't know why I did what I just did. That was stupid. Oh, there's still stuff here. Whoa. See, sand is a very dangerous thing. You can die from sand. So, and also from here. Whoa, I love doing that. It's so satisfying. Oh, it's a long way. There's just a giant desert and a giant savanna biome. Ooh, villages. Let's take a look in here and see. I don't think I've been here. Is there a blacksmith? No, farmer. Well, let's steal these guys' books. I'm totally not stealing your books, What do you want to trade? Paper? Books and donate emerald for, 33 paper. Can I transfer books into paper? No. Okay, let's just grab all these books. Nice. Anything else here? No, just bunch of houses filled with nothing. Yeah, oh, this is weird. I love the ones I just built weirdly, how they're in like a weird shape. Okay, let's continue on. This way, enderpearl, drop back down. There we go. Nice. Jump around. Big area. I think I should get some chicken to maybe... Yeah, I'm gonna get some chicken. No! Okay. Chicken, stop moving so I can just kill you. One swing is enough to kill a chicken. With any sword. Okay, so that's if I smelt some chicken. Which should be easy. We just need to keep on wandering in this direction. This is like a really, this is like the most annoying part of trying to find it. Trying to find it this way. It's super annoying. Okay, that's all my chicken gone. Now I've only got pork left. Okay, how far? Oh, this is so far away. Are you actually showing me somewhere, Enderpearl? Or Eye of Ender? I spent ages getting all this. Seriously, you don't know how I took like forever. I was like, I need so many Eyes of Enders because I thought this would happen, but then I didn't really count for how much you actually use and you get them back. Oh yes. Boom. What? Oh, okay. Seriously, look. There's a bunch of... Game's taking a while. I don't know why I decided to jump on a cactus. It's fun. Okay. Where is it? Don't tell me it's off in... This is what I like to call the end of the world. Don't you just... is when there's like a bunch of small mini islands here. There's no way to find your way. Oh, no. Why the hell don't I have wood on me? I'm gonna make a boat. Why don't I have wood? I don't know why I don't have wood. I always carry wood on me. Well, I started to, but now I don't for some reason. Alright, let's go chop down a tree. Hopefully this will be enough wood. We can have enough wood. I'll just cut down one more tree. Oh. And come on, break it. Why is that? Is that a new thing now? So I swear, if I was... Okay, I'm not gonna question it. Okay, now let's do this. Crafting table. Nice. Do I have wool on me? Do I have any wool? I don't have any wool. I thought the game pauses when I do that, but apparently not. And I'm gonna be in the ocean soon, so all these mobs won't matter to me anymore. What the hell? Is it? Oh, it's Halloween! When this comes out, it's probably not Halloween. But it's Halloween! It's like in the Halloween right now. That's cool. Oh, and they make a different sound. Do I get given hunger when they hit me? Is that new? Are you a special type of zombie? Are you like a desert zombie? There's desert zombies. That's not Halloween. Oh, as soon as I saw the other zombie, I was like, that doesn't make sense. Now it makes perfect sense. I believe it's actually a desert zombie. I think. I don't know. Don't question me. I'm not sure. I don't eat seeds. Yeah, it's a desert zombie. There's a desert zombie. Oh, the boats are so much better now. Oh. I've never controlled one of these before. Didn't you used to have to craft these with shovels or something? Can I catch it? Yes. Wait. This direction. I hate how this controls. It's absolutely shocking. Yeah, that one disappeared. Come on, seriously, this is gonna take forever. At this rate, I may as well go there now and kill the Ender Dragon. I've been recording for 10 minutes, still haven't found anything. Look at these guys. These squids. Is that? Oh, I thought I saw a ocean monument. What? Is this actually leading me somewhere? See, this is the point in a survival world where I'll just go, you know what? I'm gonna go on creative and actually look for it. Or if I get sick, I'll just build one. Oh, this is cool. I'm still holding the forward button and I'm going forward. Like the way the boat's. This is cool. I am sure this is like literally the end of the world. I thought it was like one in every chunk. See, now I'm coming to a new. I want to stay on the water because. Again, yeah, this is gonna. Oh no! Oh my god, these boats are indestructible! Okay, let's continue on. Where'd he go? He went down! No other explanation. Oh my god, these boats are really good. What? Where'd he go? Okay, let's kill these guys. Apparently skeletons have become more OP. I think they have, actually. Okay, where is this going? Okay, it's going down underground here. Cool. So I'm gonna start digging right here, actually. And I'm gonna cook my chicken that I got. Okay, it's telling me to go down this way. Okay, so we're nearing the thing. Okay, it's down in this direction. Okay, my stuff is almost broken, so doesn't matter. Okay. I'm still going down. I feel like making just like a minecart track all the way to here or something. Maybe making a stream of water so I can just sail my boat all the way to here. I hear zombies, so that means we should be getting close. Oh, that was an accident. I didn't mean to throw that one. Okay, so I believe we don't need exactly 12, but there's 12 things in a portal, I think. Let's just grab some coal while we're at it, just in case we need more torches. Oh! What do you know? We dug right into the dungeon. Okay, I think the proper entrance be over here. There we go. Now we go down the steps. There's nothing. Where are you showing me to go? What? Where is it? There's nothing that way. Where are you telling me to go? You tell me to go down more. Okay, I trust the ender pearl, so let's go down. Yes, trust the ender pearl. What? Here, what? This is not it. This is... I hear a zombie. I'm so tempted to just go on spectator mode right now. Oh, I'm hearing a zombie. If I went on spectator mode, what would everyone say? Because right now, this is kinda, you know, unfair. This is a big vein. Okay, the zombie is to my right, right here. Trying to be... Oh, it's somewhere. Oh, there it is. This is just a cave. No, screw it. I'm going on spectator mode. Game mode. Spectator. I'm sorry, but seriously, so where was I? I was here. So there's this huge dungeon. There's the room. Like, what the hell? Okay, so if I followed that cave down, I would eventually find it. There's the library. Okay, so it's a huge place to explore. Okay, I just want to get myself to the area. Where did I dig into before? Here, I was digging this way. No. Where did I dig into? Here. I dug into this cave. So if I followed it down, I'll eventually get to the ender portal room. Okay. Wait, is this the... Yes, it is. Okay, let's just go back to game mode 0. I'm sorry, but honestly, that's just not cool right there if a game does that. It's like saying, hey, find it yourself. Also, I don't know. Okay, so let's gather up this lapis, because I actually need lapis. I don't believe I have any. I might, I'm not sure. Let's dig into here. Oh, God. Let's dig into this block. Oh, die. Oh. Okay, break this. Oh god. Can you please not? Silverfish, die. I'm struggling right now. Come on, break it. Yes. Why the hell would a silverfish be this block right there? It's the worst block to be. I'm afraid I'm gonna die if that's there. Okay, so let's go craft. Okay, let's put this down and craft the furnace so I can smelt my chicken. Or should I say cook my chicken? Oh god. Nice. Don't do this. There's cobblestone here though. That's... Don't do it. No, I've got... Nah, I'm sorry. Some people are probably going, no, why? But honestly, I can't deal with this. This is the worst. See, look at this. It's just the one little corridor. What type of... I think I got like a dud dungeon. Dungeon that's just like horrible. I'm sorry, no. If someone got a dungeon like this, they would be doing exactly what I'm doing. If they didn't want to cheat, they would be doing what I'm doing. I'm gonna explore and see what I have to... What? Because, like, seriously, I would actually wander around this whole entire place and explore it. But what's the actual point? Wait. I was about to say there's no chests in here. Because, like, seriously, usually there's chests everywhere. Like, there's a chest there. Okay. Where was I? Like, okay, where's my room? Where, over here. So, I think, let's just mine to where? What do I want to mine to? Let's mine up to this area. Yeah. Let's mine up to here. Like, what else are we gonna do? Okay, and then I believe if I mine... Wait. Now I'm just confused. Hang on, give me a sec. What did I want to do? I wanted to mine... Forward onto this place. No, yeah. So... It's just to hook myself up to the rest of the dungeon. This is a silverfish. And that's just normal cobblestone. Oh, my pick broke. Let's go down and grab some more craft pick. Okay, let's grab my chicken. And my coal and craft myself a pick. What don't I need? Okay. Nice. Now we should be able to go onwards this way. Nice. And okay, so this is the last time I'm going to be doing this, I think. And I'm going to mine myself down this way. That's it. And then I found myself up to the rest of the dungeon. I think I can get to everywhere else I need to get to just from these locations. think. Nice. What's in here? Efficiency. What don't I... Let's just get rid of everything I don't need. Keep a stack of cobblestone on me. Don't need a piston. Don't know where I got. Oh yeah, that's from the last video. Yeah, that's all I need. Let's grab some more books. Because I actually need to put more in my enchantment room. I just want to get a stack. I don't want to get more. Because I don't want to fill up my inventory. One more. There we go. Stack. No, I don't want too many books. I don't want my inventory to clog up. Is that everything? Whoa, a spider. Okay, let's craft some more torches. Okay. 32, that's good. Let's break through the doors. Nothing there. And up here is where I believe where I want to be going. Didn't mean to click the button, I just wanted to place down a torch. Okay. Oh god. Oh, I'm gonna die. Okay, eat some food. You shot me through a wall. Okay, let's just look around. Oh! Nice. Oh. Ha, you're shot by your own arrow, scrub. Right. Let's see what is there. Just want to go and find all the chests. This is what I hate about it. It's like a maze. I just want to go and find the chests. Was I here just before? Yes, I was. This is the other place. What's in... Oh, wait, this is just... Same room. I'm going around in circles now. Let's go a different route. Which way haven't I gone? I'm going in a circle. Oh, here we go. A chest. Just redstone and diamonds. Great. Bread. I need some food, which is good. Okay. I know I definitely saw two chests. I definitely know I saw two chests. That for a fact. Wait, what? Did I just... What? I'm confused now. Okay, this boy doesn't lean onto anything. Yeah, this is the... What's through here? Please lead to somewhere. So there's a giant, massive hole, and now I need to climb up to the top. This is annoying, I'm sorry. If you're expecting something cool in this episode, you're not going to see anything that awesome. Just me, just doing this. Ah, skeleton. Where did you come from? Thought I killed everything. I just walked around there literally just before. Is that it? I definitely know there's more. I saw some other stuff. So now at this point I'm tempted to go inspect what's down here. Oh, here we go. I haven't been down here. I want to find... Okay, yeah, this is the area that I think it was before. Here we go, another chest. What's in here? Diamonds. Thank you. And more food. Thank you as well. There we go. Why is there a giant hole in the wall? This is the easy way to find diamonds. Nice, so let's go back to the room. I think we got everything that we actually need. Oh, wait, I just want to do this. I want to break the chest. If I find the other chest, I want to break it. Just so I know I've been there. Okay. I heard a skeleton up here again. Am I going down? Oh, skeleton. Oh, what's through here? Oh, a whole nother section. Nice. I don't want to die. I've got a whole bunch of levels. That's from all the Endermen and everything as well. Oh, that's the giant hole. I do not want to go down there. Let's go look around a bit more in this level. Absolutely nothing. And then what about on the roof? Oh, there's a place over there, but let's just check this section. Thought I saw something in there. Does this do... Let's just eat some apples. Oh, that's a weird thing there. Anything in here? No. Okay. You know, if you heard something, ignore that. It's just the wind. Because my window's open because it's hot in my room right now. It's really annoying. Okay, so is that it? There's a door down here as well. Nothing. So I believe we explored everything. I think. I just need to find my way back. How hard could that be? I think it'll be extremely difficult. Oh. Here we go. Oh, what about this place? I haven't been through here. I went through here on creative. I mean, spectator. Oh yeah, this is the... I could find diamonds down here, actually. There's more. I'm going really far out. No, thank you. Oh god, no. No. Cobblestone. Well, I'm gonna sit in here and wait. Last piece of food. Come on, why are there so many? Are they all occupied? Okay. Nice, they all killed each other. Sorry I wasn't talking, but I didn't want to die. So I had to focus on what I was doing. Okay, let's go. I've got lots of irons, I don't really need it. Like, not right now on me, but at home I've got heaps. Nice, more torches. I think that's all I... How do I get back? See, now I'm just, like, really tempted to just go on spectator mode. And fly back. Because I got myself... Oh, yes, here we go. Yes. Yes, this is the way back. I remember now. So many things want to kill me right now. Con health, regen. Yes! I'm back. Let's go put the things in. I'm not going to be battling him now, no way. And I'm going to make, maybe see how many diamonds I have at home. And see what to do with them. So... let's... head back. Okay, let's just clog that up. Nice. And okay, I'm gonna just block this area up just so no mobs get through, because I don't want mobs interrupting my journey back down. Oh, I don't know why I did that, but... there we go, so... there's an exit... up to the surface. I'm gonna swim up. I'm not gonna make it. I knew I should have went back down and placed a torch. Oh wait, I'm just gonna make it. Come on, yes. Okay, where did I dig down? I dug down over here. Why did I dig down right next to sand? That was stupid. Okay, I'm glad I piled up next to water so I can jump down. Okay, do not miss this jump. There we go. If I died, I would have been really sad. Okay, so let's just turn the boat around. Okay, I think the thing is not to move the mouse. I'm just going the straight direction back. I'm sorry this episode's so long. Okay, but I'm going to come back and I'm going to know where to go. I might make a giant water thing going straight this way. Maybe. Or a minecart track. No, maybe not. We'll see. Because before I was like going slowly and placing, going, okay, is this where I need to go? Okay, so I think it's around halfway back to my giant land, piece of land. Because I remember this place we have to go to a thing. Oh, okay, this is my place. This is the desert biome I live next to. Oh, no, or is it? It might be. I remember this island right here going in between these two. Remember that. I'm probably going to take some enderpearls with me just in case I get lost. But let's just keep going this way till I reach land. Should I go around or should I go through? Now let's go to the savannah over here. That seems like a good idea. There we go. Savannah. Nice. Now I believe I can get back. I think I can get back from here. I think so. I hope it's not a long walk. Oh yeah, this is the ravine I went around. Yeah. I remember this place. So I literally need to go straight back from here. There we go. And now it's day now, so hopefully not setting, because if the sun is setting and I don't make it home before night, I'm gonna die. Unless I bury myself in a hole. Then I'm gonna die. If I don't make it back. I can't run. So that's not good. Seek refuge in the sandstone village that was... Oh, that's probably back that way. So I believe I'm almost there. Or it's over there. There's sand over there. No, it's over there. Yes. I'm gonna seek refuge there to get some food. I got some wheat on me. I can make that into bread, but that's reserved for cows. I should really have lots of food on me. That's the only trouble I seem to have in Minecraft. Food. It's difficult to have, like, a farm and get lots of cows and meat and everything. Chicken. What the hell? Why didn't you die? Die! Stupid chicken. Come on, we can't be chickening around. No pun intended. Is that really even a pun? I don't even think so. Some sweet, tasty chicken. Come on, I want those chicken drumsticks. Nice. Where's the other chicken? Chicken! Nice. We can cook these chickens and... Yeah, let me just grab a crafting... Oh, no, what's the point of grabbing a crafting table when there's one right there in the village? It's right over there. I see the house with it in. Think at least. Oh, blacksmiths are always good at trading things. Toolsmiths. Okay, nah, forget it. Oh, there's another blacksmith. Coal? No, I'm good. Okay, let's go craft a furnace. I was gonna say this furnace is in the blacksmith, but then I realized there was no blacksmith. Nice. I don't need them. Bunch of doors. Who ever has a bunch of doors on them? Don't they usually have like secrets at the bottom of the well sometimes? I want to swim down there just to check. Chuck my chicken in. No, nothing there. Well, now it's going to take me forever to get out of the well. Maybe not forever, but close enough to forever. Okay, let's go. No, I can't be bothered mucking around with the farms. Chicken's good enough. I just need the chicken to keep my hunger up. Should we see what else people are trading, or... What are you trading? Paper... Looting. Now that is good. Looting's pretty good. That would be helpful. Would have been helpful for my... When I was doing the other thing. Wait, I think my hunger goes down if I get to zero hunger. My health, sorry. That would have been useful for my... For getting some... Ender pearls. But I managed. I hope I can find my way back. See what... Whenever I go on a survival world, I'm this far away. Sometimes I wish it go... I wish they just, like, you know, increases the... You know, I wish it sometimes. I want it to be closer to spawn. That's what I'm trying to say. You know, people make their house at spawn. I do at least sometimes. Maybe it's just better. I think it's better to have houses at spawn. Okay, it's becoming night now, so I think I'll be all right now. I've got a bit of chicken on me. Can I find my way back? I hope I can. I should have got down the coordinates of both the end place and this and my place. Oh, no, this is it. This is the river. This is such a long journey. Does this river connect to the ocean? That connects to the ocean. Yeah, that leads to the end of place. I can make it home now. Literally just around the corner. And I still didn't see any cows on my journey. That makes me upset most of all. I didn't see any cows. Let's just kill some chickens. Because it's always good to have chicken on you. Because... let's kill this chicken. Nice. Oh, so I killed all the chickens in the area. That's not good. I thought I left two, but then I realized I didn't. Let's get some mutton as well, because why not? Oh, you don't need that. We don't need that. I'm giving the feathers so I can craft arrows. Oh, there's a pumpkin! Give me dash pumpkin. I want the pumpkin. Oh, what don't I need? Let me think while I'm being shot by a skeleton. You know, I don't need pumpkins. Screw it. Pumpkins. Don't need it. Don't need them. Don't even know why I need the wool. I should throw that away, but I was like, what if I need to get another bed? So I should get another piece of wool. Let me just... Give me another piece of wool. Oh! Chicken! I'm wasting my sword so much. Doing that. Nice. Okay, so I'm nearing home. I hope there's enough chickens. Because if you leave more than two chickens, they can respawn and reproduce. But they're by themselves in an open area, I believe. I think. Pretty sure. Let's sleep. I chuck all my stuff in the chest. And yeah. So I'm just going to end the video while I'm doing that. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Go hit that big red subscribe button and live long and prosper. Now what do- Oh, I've got some pork in here. Why the hell did I take that? Okay, let's just take that. Let's put this in there. Ooh, let's do this. What if I do that? That's just useless. There we go. I've got a fully repaired bow. That's pretty cool right there. Let's cook my chicken and cook my mutton. You don't need all that coal in there. Okay, what don't I need? Let's chuck this in here. How many diamonds are I only have 2 diamonds. Great. So, it's not that bad. Fishing rod. Keep that on. I could fish. I need more food. Where'd my cobblestone go? Let's take that cobblestone. I'm gonna make a giant arrow in this direction. There we go. Doesn't look like an arrow yet. It will soon. There we go. Is that a good arrow? It's good enough. I know what it is. That's all that matters. Let's chuck some wool in here. I'll keep three on me. Some bones for dogs. I'm never gonna run into them. Do I have flint? I don't have any flint. Like, what the hell? Gravel. Give me some flint. There we go. I'm gonna just. Okay, guys. Welcome to watching me get flint. You don't have to watch this if you don't want to. It's just me just doing stuff. You can click off the video, I don't mind. It's me getting flint. I got enough flint, I can't be bothered. Grab a stack of sticks. There we go. Let's grab some arrows. I've got a lot of arrows now. Books. Right. I've got so much wood on me. Oh, no, I want to do this. What the hell? Do this. Now do this. Now get the books and do this. There we go. Let's grab a bit more wood. There we go. Okay, grab some more books. Oh, come on, I need one more piece of wood. There we go. Nice. Let's go put these down. I don't know what if you find this really boring, click off the video. It's done. I assume this video was really boring, except when I was being attacked and I almost died. There we go. Do I have a door in me? No, I don't. Well. There we go. Is that good? If I put lapis in here and put a sword. Unbreaking. Sharpness will be great. I don't know. Yes! Oh, that is an amazing sword right there. Whoa! These are amazing. Oh. Oh, I don't have enough. Oh, I need a bit more XP. Let's kill like a chicken or something. Let's go. Oh, and then we'll get experience from doing this. There we go. Oh, what's it? Do I have anything else I need to cook? Come on. Nothing else I need to cook. That's annoying. If I brew a potion, that's not gonna work. Well, that's Let's kill a sheep. Because why not? Yes! Okay, let's go put... Just chuck that in there. Nice. And... Where is it? Nice! Got amazing stuff. Oh, my boots broke. This is good. I think I am prepared to fight the Ender Dragon right now. I think I am prepared. I could do this. Right now. Literally, I could go back there right now and defeat him. Oh, let's take some regeneration potions with me. Should I get my inventory sorted out? Don't need diorite dirt. Oh, no. Oh, I wanted that. There we go. Let's grab a stack of wood on me. Coal, iron. I don't need a saddle anymore. Don't need a book. I don't need eggs. Wheat, just in case I come across a cow. Lapis, don't need. Food, don't need bookshelves. I'll take a few Eyes of Enders, just in case I get lost. Efficiency. What should I put that on? Where's my pick? Let's put this on my diamond pick, shall we? What am I doing? So stupid. Okay, so let's craft some iron blocks. I should have done this before I ended the video. Now it's like, where'd you get all this from? Who cares? Place down this. Now we can do it. Nice. Oh, do I want to do that? Because I could probably grab my lapis. I'm going to do that only if I can't get anything on my pick right now. Do I want efficiency 5? No, I don't want to waste it on my pick, actually. Waste levels. What am I doing? Let's just do this. Who cares? Who cares? I don't need all this. I don't need a bunch of iron. Let's take 24 iron. I think I'm prepared. I can go right now if I wanted to. I think that's good. Let me take a crafting table. Nice. So yeah, I'm just gonna... Yeah, it's kind of... Okay. So yeah, I'll see you in the next video when we go defeat the Ender Dragon.